Century Country Club here in Kennesaw, Georgia. Cody Pacheco getting ready to start his opening round here at the 10th for an 18-yard par 4. Very awaited announcement.
First to play in the 8 a.m. group, Kennesaw, Georgia, Cody Pacheco.
Rising senior at Kennesaw Mountain High School. Teammate Jonathan Kepler. Cody has split the fairway here at 10. Hole location today is 22 paces from the front edge and the center of the green. This hole plays its toughest in the holes in the back right. Fry weight in front of him. That doesn't usually come into play here. Quality shot early on in the round. And Cody Pacheco now put in for an opening birdie of a par 5 to follow his hole. Pacheco at 10. Ay-yi-yi. Bogey putt for Cody. Not the start he was looking for. Cody has now reached the 513-yard par 511. Let's see if he can get that drop shot back for at least a birdie here. Cody's got a wood out. Might be trying to go for this green in 2. It's an uphill second shot. Might be his 3 wood. That was Cody's 3rd shot at the par 5-11. And he's got some work left just to get him down for par. Fourth shot for Pacheco. Back-to-back bogeys from the fairway. that's in Bozeman Lake. Third shot by Pacheco. Well, a chance to walk off with a bogey after all that. Probably take bogey at this point. Cody Pacheco. Plus four. So there's three holes. Plenty of time to turn that around though. Cody's approach to the 13th. Needs something positive to go his way. Not a bad shot. Alright. Boogie boogie double start. And we finally get his first birdie of the day. Left. Now a par putt. Jeez, a repeat of the 10th hole. Short par 4 coming up, then a par 5, 2 holes after that. To double his bogey. Four putt. Shot for CP at 14. Flag today is on 16 and 9 from the left. And it's well right at the hole. Birdie try. Down ball. That's more luck again. It's time for par. Cody eyeing yet another par putt. Needs to make this. Has not had a par yet in this opening round. Still go parless. Another bogey and falls plus 7. Cody. 390-yard par 7 for the championship. Finally a par on his scorecard. That was even better than that on the next hole. Pacheco second shot, 505-yard par 516. Eagle putt forthcoming for Cody Pacheco. Get sure he used this putt given the start he's had today. Coming off his first par of the round, breaking on 15. Seventh hole today. Nice big touch. Pacheco for birdie. First birdie of the day. Second shot for Pacheco at the 179-yard par 3. Par putt now for Pacheco. First name Cody. Birdie at 16. Got the tough 18th coming up. missed the stay at 6 over. He's got it. Cody has now reached a 410-yard par 4. His approach to the 18th, his ninth hole today. Just one of his last three holes. Trees on the right hand side. Well, unfortunately for Cody, second shot went over the tree and through the fence across McCollum Parkway. So now he's having to hit 4. For this to happen, especially when par birdie par the last three holes. Double bogey putt now for Pacheco. Like to turn an 8 over 44. Here we go again. Hole being mean to Cody. Triple bogey 7. And out in 9 over 45. position near the first 13 on from the left. Try for Cody Pacheco. Albeit a long one. It's working out for his par. Doesn't like it. Yep, another drop shot from Pacheco. Par 5 coming up in a group in front. Just teed off on the second. So probably another little weight on the tee. Second shot. Unfortunately, that isn't a hazard. Cody taking his drop. Now he's going to play his fourth shot in the right rough to an elevated green. Flag stick on the second today is 19 steps on and 6 steps from the left. There's a bunker behind the pin. Don't want to end up there. He's got to get this up and down now for par. Second golf ball in the water today. First one came at the par 3, 12. That is left of the green. Plus 12. Cody Pacheco. 399. Last 43rd is 12. All the way left, downhill, and then uphill to another really cool. Could be OB again. Hill line for Cody Pacheco here to third. This is either his second or his fourth shot. Unlucky to go to the green. Such a good putt. How could that not go in? That was either a bogey or a triple, depending on whether or not his original tee shot went out of bounds. And there's a two root back up on the next tee. Second shot for Cody at the fourth. Plays very quickly. Almost missed that shot. Chance for par at least. Go for par at the fourth. Short par four coming up the fifth, 332 yards. This runs over the left edge of the cup. yard par 4 fifth. Cody Pacheco. Get another drop shot, this time at the par 3 fourth. He has a double digits over par today. One birdie and two pars all day. This should be straight down the fairway. All day for Cody. The green at the fifth is now clear. Now Cody is playing his approach shot. Whole location, that's 10 paces on and 12 paces from the right edge. Shortest par 4 at Pine Tree. Six is next. Today, six steps on, five from the right edge. It's an uphill shot. Mountain in the background there is Cody Pacheco. Looks for only his second birdie of the day. He's not had one since the par 5 16th. So it's been a while. This would be a rare birdie. He just told me, walking up to the green, he's got to knock this one in, and he's done just that. Three holes left, maybe he can get on a birdie run and close out this opening round. Seven. hole location today. 32 paces on. It's only 7 paces between the flag and the back edge of the green. Basically, it looks like the middle of nowhere behind this green. So the wall is not good here. Stay there. Looks like it just will. Short. Pacheco par. Not the sound you want to hear. Thank you. last hole of the day for Cody Pacheco.